Hold on a sec.
All right, you're off. He's lost again. He always gets lost, baby.
How long's this walk then, like, in time?
It's only 6 miles.
Oh.
Took us about 2.5 hours.
Ooh, ham just got nailed. Not even eye up yet, Fredo.
Hey, Luke.
Went to the shop near my house, got a couple of Polish protein bars, look at these.
Vanilla going in.
None of these offer, are they?
Mad. Still behind this one.
I just thought all that food would be a little.
That's a nice shot, Swiss. Then go and give us a little. The light chocolate peanut butter one.
Yeah.
The best.
Hey, look to the camera. Yeah, I'm a fit.
Nice out here.
Did you get it in now? And you think, no, you've got food for the rest of your life.
Look at him.
What are you talking about?
Time for a swim, a sauna, and a few lengths, Fredo.
Yeah, man. I'm just staying in jacuzzi.
Is it, yeah?
Yes,
the boys.
Oh, why is he doing that? We're not getting nowhere near
him.
See ya, bye.
Just get on bridge.
Mash, I would get off.
Action speak louder than words.
Oh, yeah, we are.
We've got a game to catch.
Yes, please, please, please.
Is it a climb and jump situation?
Back in the game, boys.
Yes, guys, Wednesday, Dan Beaufort today. And by that I mean, so my pal Danny, he has recently started doing like a boot camp sort of thing at his gym. And then after that, so Danny's dad, Steve, he's been really pushing it recently with his physique and his dieting and his workouts and whatnot. And so for a while, Danny's been saying, right, on this day, we're going to do a little video. So I'm excited to see how he's going to look, to be honest with you. Last time I seen what he looked like, he looked mega. And that was a good like month ago, so there's a lot you can do in a month. You can really tighten it up, so I'm excited to see what Steve's saying. So yeah, work out with the boys, and then Steve in action. Let's go, Steve. Tom O'Neill's here, not seen him in a few months. Maybe about 2 months.
Yes, lad.
Hey,
yes, the boys.
I've got man, I'm saying, all right.
How are we all doing, lads?
Yeah.
Right, Thomas?
Yeah. Come on. All right.
Let's go, champs.
Have a little break, lads. Have a little break.
Woo! Good do.
Warm up done, mate.
Just wait.
Oh, is he?
Heather, ready to go, cheers.
Nice, Matt.
Keep going, lad.
Come on, Matt, all the way.
10 seconds.
5 seconds. Hit them three moving back in. Go on, bro. 5, 4, 9, move along.
Yeah, baby.
Keep going, boys. Go on, Liam. Get it up. You've got it, bro.
Yeah, boy.
10 seconds.
Nice.
Mind over matter.
It's easy.
Fuck it, come on. Pussies.
Fucking hell, mate. Well done, lad. Beast in that, mate. Well done, mate. Mentality, that. Well, bro. Fine, boys. Yeah. Got this fucking ingrained. Yeah, mate. You're better than Travis. No, but I know one more. Fair play, boys. Fucking smoke. Absolute. Him smash that, bro. Did you go for the challenge? Yeah. Go for the challenge. Nice work, boys. I think fucking everyone smashed that. They want any week contenders, really.
So after the boot camp, Danny's dad Steve arrived and we shot a little transformation video. And then before we knew it, literally a couple of days later, the video had circulated like worldwide. Like, I'm not exaggerating, it was just everywhere. We were having people, strangers from different countries, sending us links of where they'd seen the video. People from all over the world messaging Danny, asking if they could book in with him online to go through like a similar sort of program to get the same results. And yeah, to film something that helps reach so many people is it's just cool, man. Feels good. Very proud of Danny and Steve for what they achieved. It's an amazing transformation. And nothing else left to say other than enjoy the video.
My name's Stephen Ramsden, and I'm 60 years old. I'm on statins, coping with cholesterol, borderline, diabetic. Grew up to 15 stone, 11 pounds, big belly, working for Yorkshire Ambulance Service. One day, carrying a patient, hurt me back because of being out of condition. Laid up near Christmas, all my family, my son, my wife, daughter, everybody, telling me I need to do something. And also my son, we're doing all this training. He set me off on it and I thought, right, everybody sets New Year's Eve challenges. And I did. And I went for it. First 3 or 4 weeks, I lost a stone and a half easy and I was going for it. And I've really gone for it ever since. But stopped my statins, blood pressure, all gone normal. I'm not a borderline diabetic anymore. I've gone from 15 stone 11 to 11 stone 5 mil only, so I'm around about 11 and a half. I eat well, I don't drink much. I didn't think I'd see my abs again, but I have. And I wanted to look after myself for my family, because I've got a grandchild now and I'm going to have some more for my son and my daughter hopefully as well. And I'm enjoying life and I want to be around well into my 70s and be fit to look after people. And you can't do it if you're overweight and not looking after yourself, eating wrong, takeaways, and all that. Don't work. You don't work. 4 stone less waste on your body is brilliant. It just makes you feel miles better. But it's not just that, it's everything else. Lifestyle, my brain. Oh, I sleep better on a night. Coming training, enjoying it, exercising, it's good for your mind. What I'm trying to say to you is, there's nothing better than looking after yourself, because if you look after yourself, you can look after everybody else. I'm 6 years old, and I'm taking people home in my ambulance that are younger than me, and they're not as healthy, and they're in wheelchairs, and they've got things wrong with them, because they're not looking after themselves. They're smoking, they're eating wrong, they're just not getting the right education, they're not thinking about themselves, and that's what's happening. Exercise, go for a walk. can't do proper exercise, start at the beginning, slow and steady. And eventually, you'll enjoy and everything will get better. I'm Steve Ramsden. I'm 60 years old. The age is just a number. Come on, son. Love you.
That's
it. Go on. Enjoy that.
There's stuff. Animal.
Get in the swimming then, Mikey.
Fuck.
Tom don't want to be in it. About to see Chris Rock and Dave Chappelle at the Marks & Spencer Arena in Liverpool. I'll be honest with you, I've never seen anything by Chris Rock, none of his stand-ups and that. I'm here for Dave. Fucking love a bit of Dave Chappelle, so I'm very excited. Top shot.
If you came here to see Dave Chappelle, make some noise in here right now!
What do you think of Mike? Did you enjoy it?
I absolutely love David Chappelle tonight.
And Chris Rock for that matter. I thought both of them were fucking great.
Chris Rock were good, but Dave Chappelle were better.
I'm gonna go kickboxing now at Powerhouse, my friend James. This is the first time I'm gonna be showing you a bit of my kickboxing. I've been training for 2.5 years now. Don't know if I'm ever gonna compete, if I'm honest with you, but I just started for the cardio and kind of fell in love with doing it for the cardio. So my legs are battered from boot camp on Wednesday, but we'll get some leg kicks in, hit some pads, hit some combos.
There is something about that camera though that I don't know if it's about the screen that's on it. It does make you look extra pale.
What's he showing you here? What's he showing you?
It's literally there and there, isn't it?
What, have you shaved all over?
Yeah, I don't know.